Hey, what's up guys? VoidStorm here, and tonight we're playing another horror game. It's almost 1 a.m. right now, and I'm put straight into it. I awaken to a pale room. This game's called Affection. It's another indie horror game from Gamejolt.com. I'll link it down in the description for everybody, so you can play it for yourself. It might be really short, it might not be a good game. I don't know. We're about to see. Where am I? Who am I? Okay, so there's no music right now. This is a point and click game, I guess. Well, I'm holding to click. What the heck? What is that? Okay, let's go through the door. Open sesame. No good. There's a key. Okay, I found a key under the pillow, so we're making progress. But you have a key, don't you? Okay. Well, that took longer than any. You scared me there. Sure. Huh. I can't seem to remember anything right now, sorry. Oh. No. My bad. My name's Emmy. It's Emmy. Hi, Emmy. Hello. Where are we? Not sure. I woke up in a room just like the one you came out of. I've tried the other rooms, but it seems as though they're all locked from the inside. I guess goodbye. I'm going to take a look around. Yeah, take care. I feel like they should stick together. Can it come with me? Can I grab her? I don't want to start a fight. Hello. Hi. Goodbye. A young girl, no older than 19. Trying to open a door. Sounds like someone's inside. Maybe I can call out to them. Knock, knock. Anyone there? I hear shuffling inside. Huh? Hold on, there's a key here. You hear a click and then you enter the room. Okay. Shane. Young guy, no older than 22. I like how he can just... knows how old they are. Let's talk. Who are you? Name's Shane, my dude. How about you? I don't remember. Amnesia, I think. Wow, bummer. It's like he... Yeah, where are we exactly? I don't know that question. Come to think of it, last thing I remember is being on a bus. Oh, God. And then... I can't seem to remember. Okay, that's great. Yeah, I already said that. Goodbye. Well, that's great. Someone has taken a bunch of people here on a bus. Not much going on though. Is there anywhere else to go? Okay, brings me to our rooms. Oh my, you've caught me at an improper time. What happened to you? I assure you, it's nothing unsavory. I awoke with my arm broken. I was bleeding, and in my panic, I made a mess. However, I've been able to patch myself up, as you see. Oh god. Where are we, by the way? I'm not sure. I just woke up in a room myself. I see. Well, if you'll excuse me, I'm going to check around myself. It's a good idea. Everyone's just like, what the fuck? What happened? There's blood splattered all over the place. Yeah. I've noticed. Pillow. Is there anything under the pillow? No, open the door. I don't want you to touch yourself. How's that? It's bad. It seems as though someone or something took a chunk of my arm. Oh god. It's never good. Who are you? Dr. Salvatore Mendez at your service. Just call me Doc, though. Alright. Who are you? I'm not sure. I can't seem to remember anything. I see. Well, goodbye, I guess. Going to this room. This one? This one? Yeah. This one. That's ominous. Yeah, it is. Wait. It won't talk back. Okay. I'm going back out. Anything new with you, Doc? Meaning to talk, Jesus. No, nothing. Okay, I'll just walk over here. There really is no way out, is there? Oh, yeah, man. Ah, yes, the stranger. The talking. There's a common link between all of us, you think? All of us were passengers on some bus when... Right. Like, I was on the bus and, like, a huge light came down on us. Yes, we had all experienced that before we came up here. Were you there? Do you remember anything like that? I'm sorry, I don't. As I suspect, if I saw someone as ridiculously dressed as you, I'd remember. You look as though you come straight out of the 50s, but... Are you sure you remember nothing? Say for yourself. What? Okay, is this like the end of the game already? Much of a game. Is this the end? Finished dialogue? Emmy's room markings. Emmy's room markings. Emmy, your room had some ominous markings on the wall. Yes, it was there when I woke up. It looked like blood. Well, it wasn't mine. What are you trying to insinuate? Doc's room. Doc, when your room was unlocked when I opened it. So what? Everyone else's was locked until I unlocked it from the inside. Proves nothing. Whoa. Well, I really do remember anything. Now listen here. Enough. Can't figure out anything going at each other's throats. Let's discuss this tomorrow when everyone is calm and has had some rest, okay? Okay, so we're going back to sleep. Fine. Sounds good to me. Okay, there's just some stoner dude in the middle of it. Has the doc been doing bad things to Amy? I don't know. Where I'm getting from this game. You hear a faint voice coming from outside your room. Let's listen. It hurts. Sounds like Emmy. Oh god. Doc, what have you done? Oh god. Oh god, she's gonna be dead. Oh, what the fuck? What the hell? Did she kill everybody? What the fuck? What the hell? Was that all a dream? Seen Emmy. I don't care. Leave me alone. What? Maybe I do want to pick a fight. I guess I'll leave him alone. I think I can see something shining under a door, though. Jesus. Have you seen Emmy? Nah, haven't seen her since yesterday. What are you doing? Trying to get from this place, the broken ceiling panel. Any luck? Nah, it's too high. Okay. I guess we should inspect the ceiling panel. Too high up. Looks like something broke the ceiling panel. Well, alright. Sheets have had a portion turn off. I could grab a portion of it. You grab a piece of cloth. Alright. What am I gonna eat a piece of cloth on? Wipe the cloth under the door. And a key comes out with it. This must be Emmy's key. Well, we'll take the key and we'll go inside. Oh god. Oh my fucking god. It didn't take long before the others came. All in shock. God, before they all die, Emmy's head was torn clean off her body. Yeah, I saw that. Her head nailed to the adjacent wall. No one even argued. What the fuck? Each of us simply turned to our rooms, hoping we would not be next. Help me. Oh god, it continues. Emmy, is that you? Oh my, what the fuck? She's still alive? Whoa, this fucked up. What the? Oh my god. Sammy, my love, do you like it? Monster, yeah. I thought you liked this one. So picky. Ah well, time to start from scratch. I'm nothing if not patient. We have all the time in the world, after all. I'll have to collect another batch of humans. What the fuck? Let's get rid of that pesky memory now. Thanks for playing. Well, alright then, that was Affection. It was different. It was shocking. It did fucking creep me out and was very weird. Anyway guys, thank y'all for watching. That'll be it for tonight's video. Just wanted to play another horror game. Try to keep doing this every week. Playing a game in general, horror games specifically, they're fun to play late at night like this. But stay tuned on my channel because I got more videos coming soon, some comedy sketches, I got coming soon, like my how to do things videos that I used to do. I got some really similar videos that coming very soon, so make sure you subscribe if you like my content and you want to see that. Just make sure to stay tuned to the channel, because that's going to be real soon. Anyway, guys, have a great day, and I'll see you next time. Peace.